Olivier Vernon is moving north. Sports Illustrated's Peter King reported Wednesday that the former Miami Dolphins defensive end signed a five-year deal with the New York Giants with $52.5 million guaranteed. The Giants also re-signed Jason Pierre-Paul to a one-year deal and landed top cornerback Janoris Jenkins early Wednesday morning.